I'm meteorologist Jason Brewer. Another day of June heat and summer humidity. A few storms, but only about a 30% coverage coming up by late day into the early evening. Our best chance looks to be from Orlando over toward the east side as temperatures warm into the mid-90s this afternoon. We'll have both sea breezes merging somewhere around Seminole, Orange County, and then storms migrating over toward the east coast. Temperatures this afternoon, 93 Ocala, the Villages, 95 in Orlando. We hit 94 yesterday, so we're just going to keep going up here with a lack of widespread thunderstorms to cool us down. 90 to 91 at the coastline today before the sea breeze comes in to cool things down a bit there. 30% chance today, 40% to 50% heading through the end of the weekend. Into the weekend.